song, but when I bring these people on, they're willing to promote the show. They're willing to do things that other people aren't willing to do. You know, more famous people. Sometimes I find it a lot easier to deal with more famous people than the local guy. But I seem to hit a niche right in the middle where you may know them or you may not. If I bring you bigger names and you know them, is it going to be beneficial to either one of us? Is there a reason for you to come on the show? Am I going to tell something that someone doesn't know already because of your status in the music industry? Or is it more interesting to talk to someone who's like in between that local, but he's still not? I'm sure you get the drift of what I'm saying, but I think that's what makes it good radio, because they're willing to talk about things that other artists might have to hold back on because they have contracts and agreements with other people. So I find it fascinating at the level of guest I'm getting. I'm also going to have Bobby Burns on, who was a founding member of Primer 55 and has a new band, Murder the Flesh, who was also the bass player in Soulfly. So it's just great to be able to communicate with these people and get shows out there that are going to stick around long after I'm gone, like on iTunes. And this is, you know, once, like we said, once you post something out there, it's out there forever. So I'm leaving my mark behind in a way for other people to listen to. Maybe they'll come across it and find this shit interesting. I don't know, but here's Back on the Streets by Junkyard. I'm Jay Stone, and you're listening to my motherfucking show on Rock Metal Talk.
fuck the day. Let out the night. Don't say too much, don't keep her waiting. She is not the type. No way, no holy roller. Don't say much about anything. She said that fast, if it don't last, then keep the fire burning. Hey girl, wanna cruise? We'll keep it underground. If it comes to mind, you can't fight. It's your right and just throw out the day, but keep the night. Don't let it what you say. If it comes to haunt you, if you do, you're okay. I'll be here beside you. The way we stand up tonight. No AA or INSA, no triple A tonight. Breathe with you if you want to. No Catholic Pope, jump on my back and tell me what you do. We want to say, we want to say, we want to say, we want to say, we want to say.
This is Peter Griffin, and you're listening to The Jay Stone Show at RockMetalTalk.com, bitch.
All right, I'm Jay Stone, and I thank you guys for tuning in. Great interview with Dave Alvin. I just wanted to come back and say that next week, I'm probably taking a trip to see Seven Factor live in Winter Haven or wherever the hell it is, Winter Park. Somewhere over there at the Haven. I think that's what it is. But anyway, just look on Facebook for the date there. I'll be there. I might do something live from there. I'm not exactly sure what I am going to do. I may do the show Wednesday night at about 11. So just tune into Facebook or look on the site for more information. Because I'm not 100% sure what I'm going to do with this next week. So, but there'll definitely be a show to tune into. Like I said, taking a break. So next week from an interview due to that fact. The week after will be Virus. 2 weeks after that will be the guy from Primer 55. That's still not confirmed yet. Things are changing over here, so if I have a schedule change at work, I may change the day and hour of the show. So also stay tuned for that. I didn't really want to announce that right away, but just keep looking for the show on Thursday night at 8 p.m. for now. I appreciate all you guys tuning in. I am going to play one more song. I'm going to roll out of here. I just, you know, didn't know after playing Grand Applause by Art of Anarchy what would be a good song, but I think this one will fit pretty well. I played the brand new Bile last week, so I'm going to play a track off Sex Reflex. It was about 2 or 3 CDs ago. This song is called Betty Page. Hope you guys tune in every Thursday night live at rockmetaltalk.com. Downloadable at iTunes. You can get it at stonechromeradio.com, theindieauthority.com, and you know, a bunch of other places like YouTube and the Spreaker Direct and just different places like that. So here's Betty Page by Jay Stone. By Bio. I'm Jay Stone, and you're listening to my show exclusively at rockmetaltalk.com. I'm allowed to fuck up. It's a live show.